Yvonne Chang Wei Yao. I'm 22 years old, come from Kuching, Sarawak, a lovely small town in Borneo Island. I am applying for positions as engineer at your company. Give me a few minutes of your time. I sure will convince you why you should hire me. First, for my education background, I finished my high school at SMK Europe with SPM major science and STPM major physics. Then I further my study in physics electronics and instrumentacy with degree level, and I expected to graduate from University of Malaysia Terengganu in November 2018. In UMT, some of the major course I signed up for such as mechanical physics item and signal and system. That provide me a strong background in physics field. For my working experience, I've been intern at Agency Angkasa Negara. From then, I'm familiar with Callisto instrument and capable in maintaining and break lab equipment. During my semester break, I have become store assistant. I learned service and management knowledge. Other than that, I have been worked as office clerk at Ever Kitchen. From there, I manage their account and dairy entry data. For extracurricular part, I joined as Reserve Officers Training Unit Navy since 2015, and I'm an organizer in a lot of events such as Navy Air Force and annual dinner. Besides that, the most memorable extracurricular activity for me is participate in international volunteer program at Cebu, Philippines. Organizing the event, forget the ground fund, and have planning, carry, and supervise in charity sales, camping, and charity program. I am active in participant sports such as ping pong and camping with hiking. For the skill, I am fluent in three languages, which is Malay, English, and Mandarin. In the other hand, I am familiar with Japanese language, and I have a strong PC knowledge such as MATLAB, LTSpice, Word, PowerPoint, and Excel. Lastly, I'm excellent interpersonal skill with the ability to contribute as a team player and able to work independently or as a team to achieve our goal. That's all for my introductions. Any equipment, you can contact me by my email or contact number.